and then filler in the mid and lower face to replenish lost volume. Sometimes a little bit in the lips, but again, if you've got thin lips, no amount of filler is going to make you have very, very plump lips, unless you want to periodically keep putting more filler in every 3 or 4 months. But again, sometimes lips can be a giveaway.